one today at the induction center. He'll be there. Rose, thank God you've come. This is the end of the Alabama Music Corporation. Conrad Birdie's going into the Army.
And your faithful secretary is hereby submitting her resignation. Just drop in and say to my office, darling. Lots of love.
Rose, you can't not stay him all day. My pills. Where are my pills? A little white one will take him override.
Number 2748 Upstreet, Apple, Ohio.
Now, wait a minute. What's going on here? Who's Kim, whatever her name is?
Kim McAfee Albert is what's going to send you back to college with the biggest hit song this business has ever seen. It's called One Last Kiss.
Well, I've never heard of it.
Well, you haven't written it yet. But when that one last kiss is from Con Radbury on his way to the big cold army for 2 long years, and when that one kiss is given to one of his fans, chosen at random from 1,200,000 hysterical teenagers, it'll make Mr. Birdie the hottest soldier since Joan of Arc.
Rose, I'm beginning to see it. We cut the record here in New York.
Send that sweet apple bongo playing car piece to Sweet Apple.
Let him kiss the kid.
And lose the record. Albert, you'll make enough money to stay in college the rest of your life.
Rosie, I promise you, as soon as this thing is settled, it'd be just the two of us. You and me in perfect bliss. I'll get a job, teach you English, and bliss. Kiss. Hey, that rhymes. I wonder if anyone's ever used it before. Oh, one last kiss. It gives so much bliss. What is your dentifrice? No, it's too clinical.
Just keep trying. Call me right back.
We could have.
Keenan in World War II.
Conrad, Bertie, is he here? Is this me? Doris? Mother?
Well, it's either her or the all clear.
You, Betty!
and I agree that I should give up Abby Lou.
You killed me, that's all! Lou, I'm coming! I'm on my way up!
Mama, it's just that Rose thought, look, Mama, here's the money. Take the taxi home. The subways are too crowded.
Nothing's too crowded for a mother! I'll go during the rush hour. That's the worst time. Hey, how many blocks is the road? Only 107. Oh, hold up!
Mama.
Hey, there, son. Wear your heavy coats. Be careful crossing the street. Keep your money on your inside pocket. Wear your galoshes. And your hot lunch. Albert, I thought you said you were going to break it to her gently.
Rosie, I didn't tell her. I mean, she was so upset about my leaving. I thought I'd better leave.
Albert, you mean you didn't?
He's coming! He's coming! Conrad, hurry!
Me. Could I talk to you for a minute?
As well as welcome you to our fair city and present you with this 14-karat solid gold chain, so generously donated by the man at the Sweet Apple Brasser. And I present this to you, Conrad Birdie. What? All I said was, Conrad Birdie. If you girls don't stop this, I can't finish my speech.
Man, you gotta be sincere.
I'm sure you won't mind if we start clearing away some of the other things.
Now, dear, I know the house is a bit hectic this morning, but Kim's gone to a lot of trouble to fix Mr. Birdie's special breakfast, and I want to make sure it's ready and waiting when he comes down. Now, after all, he is a national figure, and I want to show these New York people we know how to treat a national figure here in Sweet Apple. Of course, it really doesn't mean that much to me personally, dear, but for Kim's sake, there we are, all done. Did you enjoy it, dear? Good. Now, if you just heard him all...
Dora! Budging for my feet until I smoke my cigarette, read my paper, and drink my coffee.
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. I forgot to make your coffee this morning. How about a nice warm 7-Up?
Morning, Paul. Here's your paper. I hope you don't mind, but I cut out a few stories about Conrad.
I tried to run this house, but I didn't cut it faces. I've extended the privilege of self-determination, both the woman I have married and the children I have sired. The vote has been denied. No one believes in the reason of age, sex, or political affiliation. Open covenants have been openly arrived at, and there's been no taxation without representation. Last night, I gave up my room to a guest who repeatedly referred to me as facts. Phone calls made on my telephone to Chicago, New York, Fairbanks, Alaska, and Hong Kong. I slept with my head in an ashtray and my feet in the fireplace while outside my window, five harpies saying, "We must get caught, oh yes, they get home." 4,723 times. I just lost 2 Fridays. Gentlemen, the democracy is over. The Magna Carta is revoked. Parliament has been dissolved. Nero is back in town. And you don't give the emperor a warm 7-Up.
Keeping off the phone for a few minutes. We're expecting a long distance call from New York.
No problem. I'll just box the phone.
Oh, there was wrong.
Oh, nothing, dear. He's just excited about Conrad being here.
That's it.
He's coming! He's coming!
You get the kids all. Oh, okay. Girls, he's coming. You better hurry. He's going to watch him eat.
Hi, Doris and Harry. We just had to come.
Here he is.
Thank you.
great, Rose. Now, there's something I want to talk to you.
I've been in the movie house for the last 30 years or so, but I think it'll be fine for the TV show.
Rose, it'll be swell.
No matter what. We're shipping down the camera and the lights today. Whatever costumes we need.
Rose, I'm sure everything will be perfect. Now, if you forget about the Sullivan Show for 1 minute, there's something very important I want to talk to you about. About you and I, Rose.
You and me, English teacher.
Rose, I'm serious. I just wanted to tell you that I'm glad you and I, and me, are out here together. Being away from New York has made me see all kinds of things in a different light. That's why I want you to know that I wrote Mama and told her no matter what happened, I decided to give up Emily.
Albert, you didn't!
Rosie, I did. I wrote her the day we left, which leaves 3 days and 3 nights for her to get in touch with me. And so far, not a word. If you ask me, she's accepted the whole thing by now. Come in.
3 days and 3 nights on the truly bus. But what's the difference? I'm only a mother, and for a trip from other truly bus is good enough.
Mommy, what are you doing here?
Did you think I wouldn't come? A mother gets a letter obviously written under the influence of drugs, and she should stay at home. Pay no attention, only a mother's tears. Dear Mom, this is to let you know that Allie Lewis is gone. Your friend, Albert. Dissolve? Dissolve me? Who am I anyway? A sick old woman. Probably won't last the night. I just want a simple stone with one word carved on it. Albert's mother. And don't try your lucky feet to get me to the final resting place. I'll walk.
Mama.
And tell that Spanish friend of yours I forgive her. She knows it, not what she's done.
But Mama, Rose is right here.
This is well. She looks like Margo when they took her out of Shangri-La.
Engagement. And tonight, before he goes, he wants to leave a certain lucky young lady with one last kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, we take you to Sweetapple, Ohio, where a typical American family, Mr. and Mrs. Harry McAfee and their children, Randolph and Kim, were gathered to bid farewell to a typical American soldier, Conrad Burry.
Shit, brace yourself, Conrad Birdie. He deserved it. He was a thief of blood.
She's a thief on your own. I don't want to think you were scared.
I'm a man who's responsible for this. Who let that
man
in here?
I did, Albert.
Rosie. Sorry about farewell, President. She and Miss Rasputin.
We're in good health.
Rosie, come back. You can't leave me here alone.
Oh, you're not alone, Albert. You're on television.
A fine, upstanding, patriotic, helping normal American boy. He's a fine, upstanding, patriotic, helping normal American boy.
Thank you. for the last time, Albert, I'm okay and I don't feel like getting into bed.
And would you leave me a bone? Conrad, be reasonable. You've had a severe shot, and the best thing to do is to get upstairs and... There she is, the traitor standing in my heart and my back is turned.
Get out of my way, Albert.
Careful, Jenny, she may be alarmed.
Mama, here's to make sure Connor gets upstairs and goes into bed.
Wake me, Connor! I'll make a nice home with the night kill!
Albert, for the last time, will you let me by? I'm going out into town tonight and I don't want to waste another minute.
Not until I've had my say, Rose. I just wanted to let you know that things are long. Quick thinking, this will take place after all. Tomorrow morning after the train leaves. So it looks like you failed, Rose. If anyone must fail and tries to look out, Peterson, one of the giants, one of the King Kongs of the music industry.
What did I ever see? How could I ever think that you were right? Take it from me, I paid it all so bright. It was love.
You don't understand, Albert. I am tense.
Mama, don't just stand there. Do something.
exactly.
Conrad, did you ever think in terms of a more mature...
Man, I have remembered that. Now look, buddy boy, this is my last reenact before I'm going to the army, and I am going out.
You can't go without my contract. Mama, get my contract. Never mind, I'll get it myself.
Conrad, we'll stay right here.
Conrad?
There are chicks just right for some kissing, and I need to kiss me up here. Man, those chicks, they know their reason. I've got a lot of living to do. Sizzling steaks already for tasting, and there's Cadillacs all shiny and new. Gotta move.
Thank you.
in the sky. They put some rocks in it this time. Can you make me a bike from Austin?
How old are you?
32.
Get out.
What about a beer?
Out.
Just let me sit here with the empty glass in front of me.
Beat it.
Where's the manager? I want to see Al.
I'm Al, Alberta F. Smith. If you're not out of here, one thing I'm going to take you to script and throw you off. Now get out.
All right, I'm going. This is the last time I do my drinking in this place.
Anymore.
So it's come at last. At last it's come.
you again. Unfortunately, I must tell you that Conrad's affairs no longer interest me. Conrad and him?
They went off together.
And if you don't find them soon, Mr. Peterson, I'm hand-calling the FBI, the CIA, and the PTA.
I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
Don't worry, Harry. Have you seen Ursula?
Ursula?
Is she missing too? Since 10 o'clock, I've looked everywhere.
Mr. Peterson!
Oh, I'm sure they're all down at the drugstore. Maybe having one of those gang wars.
Gang wars?
Conrad. And I further command you bring whatever legal documents are necessary, because I intend making you Mrs. Albert Peterson before 2400 hours tomorrow. Roger, over and out.
Rose?
Did I mention I loved you?
Not yet, Albert.
Well, I did.
Conrad!
I'll be so sad.
life. When you pay me no guarantee or not, you have a contract with me forever.
Conrad, what are you saying?
Here's a blank piece of paper I signed. You can just do whatever you want.
Hello, Albert.
Mama.
Rose, you look good for a change.
But there's one rose sweeter than